How much for the cars?
They're all a quarter piece.
What if I took the two buckets?
I like to keep the buckets. I'll put them in a bag.
No worries, you can keep the buckets.
Would you do 20 for both?
No, I don't think so. Go 15? Yeah, in the middle? 15. All right. I'm just predicting just these two. Out of the drillion, I literally bought like 200 Matchbox Hot Wheels collectible cars for $15, and I looked up one so far, this one.